you know, $39 fares is going to hopefully get people going. And even when we get rid of the 39, it's going to be like 49 or 59. So it's not going to be much. So as long as people know it's happening, I we're going to have 12 cities here from Charleston. And I said, there's a lot of people who are going to visit Charleston this summer and don't even know it yet. So, you know, obviously low fares and convenient air service, we can get you there for half the price and get you there twice as fast by going nonstop. So we'll bring a lot of great, you know, people here and vitality to these cities. So
sure.
We're so excited about it. I couldn't be more thrilled to be here and to have this be our inaugural city.
And we are welcoming Breeze here in North Charleston. They're going to be at the airport. They're going to be home base out of the Charleston International Airport. I mean, this was marvelous for us. It's a startup company, but the gentleman that's starting up is not a rookie. He's done it before. So we're going to have some direct flights now leaving Charleston, going to markets we haven't had direct flights in the past. So it's just going to, I think, increase the ridership of flying people in to this great area that we have in the greater Charleston area. It's a win coming out of an epidemic, and we're offering more flights than we had before. It is a great move. The Aviation Authority did a great job recruiting them. I'm just proud that they're going to be home here in North Charleston, and we're excited about the future. Most people worry about just coming back. We're going to come back even better than we were before.
This is not just about economic development, though. This is also about quality of life. Being able to find the area where economic development and quality of life intersect at that circle, that's the sweet spot. And today, with your leadership, David, we've found that sweet spot.